Hi there, I am Dr. Valerie Gillespie, and I'm excited to talk to you a little bit about my piece, Belonging, that is currently at Sunny House Fine Art. It's actually the first piece of my Becoming series, and one of the ones in the series that is really near and dear to my heart. Depicted is a mother and her child. Specifically, one of the things that I do in most of my portrait work, part of the face in all of my imagery is masked a little bit. And I speak to the masks that we as African Americans, as Black Americans, have to wear in order to survive in today's society, especially in some of the spaces that we navigate from the day to day. And also when we have to share that with our young, with our children so young, right? But anyway, that is just a little glimpse of what I have at Sunny House Fine Art in Carrollton. Please stop by and go see my work.